score. That is just one shy of the record. And that record could be broken if this ball keeps sailing, and it looks like it will. Alex Kirilloff gets Minnesota on the board as the Twins, after 28 straight innings without a run, finally get one. It's a homer from Kirilloff to make it 1-0 Minnesota.
And you knew he was going to break that as soon as you mentioned that, Wayne, but this offense has been firing well since April 26.